Welcome to the Corvettes and K9 channel. That is Frau Bonnie and Frau Carmen. Now come. Jawohl. Jawohl. Oh, so brave. Yes, sehr gut. Bonnie, now come. Now come. Now come. She can't hear anymore. Jawohl. Good Carmen. Bonnie. No, she's looking at something. Anyhow, that's the K9 part. Here's the Corvette part. And this is what I've been relegated to do. Desperate times call for desperate measures. I'm now detailing the wife's bike. Oh, the humanity. But it's a nice one. And I actually removed the attachment that I had on it. It's very unique. And we could hook the dogs up to it on the right-hand side on a bungee cord and do road work with them. And it was good for them to get exercise. So, just a little quick walk around. We're onto the Honda. And there's the Queen on the move. Carmen, come. Come. Come here. Jawohl. Yeah. She's been watching Babel. She's now bilingual. And I guess the only other piece of machinery I can show you is my John Deere. I got so desperate I hopped on that earlier this afternoon. And it's four-wheel steering. I can do a 6-inch diameter around the smaller trees. And it's a very nice machine. And she sort of comes to the Bob White bird call. I mean, the shepherds are really great in responding and fairly easy to train. That's it for now. It's getting quite overcast up here in the icebox in New Jersey, but that's fine. As you can see, there's Old Glory's not wavering that much. Just a very gentle breeze, and it's starting to cool down again. What else is new? But it'll help for sleeping this evening. Okay, that's it.